take him. He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis! These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. It just is, like... I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with art?
He's hired a fiendishly talented woman, one Hattie Cadwallader, to procure works for him. She has excellent taste.
We're kidnapping her for the sin of being Starek's collector.
Oh, my dear, no. We are kidnapping her not because she loves art, but because she finances Starek's enterprises by selling it. One must never mix art and money.
Wait for me with the carriage. I'll pay her a visit.
Splendid.
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who painted it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She runs down the sewers, sir.
Of course it's sewers.
Rather pleasant out today, wouldn't you agree?
I suppose. Could do with a bit of a change up, though.
Unlikely, I fear, with this being an island.
That's why I do so enjoy the culture. Why the bloody sewers?
Get back here, you! Come! Come! He'll be back. He has to be.
I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me?
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
I'll stand my ground.
What a pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Ha! I look forward to it.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions pleases me, I am over the moon. Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
Send you. The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
Most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Chatterwell, Roth.
It's into the back with you, then.
There's something going on.
Who is this Lyris that works for you?
Bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Catch me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many others.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinehall. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
These bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
Now, Swinehall, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Oh, but I am.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
Congratulations.
How what?
a while.
You've really let yourself go. Shame. Now, get into the back with you. Excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us.
ถ้าคุณชอบคลิปนี้ก็รบกวนกดปุ่มไลค์คอมเมนต์ Subscribe และแชร์คลิปนี้กันต่อไปเยอะๆนะครับหรือจะสนับสนุน Channel ของเราทาง Patreon โดยไปตามลิงก์ที่ขึ้นอยู่นี้ก็ได้ขอขอบคุณที่ติดตามรับชมนะครับสำหรับวันนี้สวัสดีครับ